actually starting to put up some, take down some of these wooden telephone poles here with the transformers. I mean, look at that bird nest. Yeah, that it just doesn't look safe. But anyway, we got the workers out here today and starting to put up some more, I guess, hurricane-proof concrete or metal poles. But anyway, they're making a lot of improvements. But like I say, you can kind of see that they do have quite a few brownouts. But, I mean, look at that. Not exactly what I'd say organized up there as far as the wires.